Welcome to Monaco. Welcome to Evolve Western Europe 2014.
Monaco, the best.
It's extremely beautiful over here. It's an inspiring environment.
If you look at the wonderful view which is behind us now, it's a real paradise.
The Evolve community then was founded here in Monaco in 2010. Our first Evolve Summit happened at this very hotel. Since then, the Evolve community has grown into every continent in the world.
This is a wonderful forum to bring together a lot of our best customers, our best supplier customers, and third-party developers who really augment the network.
I think that Evolve events are always very interesting. There's many people of the industry. It's good for networking, exchanging ideas.
At Evolve, you get a lot of new contacts. You can share thoughts. We can talk a lot with Travelport people.
Everybody learns and absorbs from each other and shares those ideas to get more business.
2013 for Western Europe and Travelport, it has been a successful year because of our strengthening of our relationship with customers, for the new customers that we have taken on board. So we are really able to build a community within the region and to make of this kind of events really a successful place for people to do business together.
This year the theme is XXL content, and I think what we're really trying to get people to understand is that, you know, being a travel agent is not just about content, although that's a really important part of the overall picture. It's about also being able to deliver the right customer service and making sure that you're engaging with customers at the right level.
If I get 1,000 flight results back on this screen, it's not really very useful to me. And what I probably need is something that's much more personalized to the traveler.
I think in the travel space, big data is a real big exciting thing right now. It's being able to look at the trends in buying behavior and analyze your customers and being able to see, you know, is this customer likely to buy again from me?
If Travelport makes the PNRs and the customer profiles available to us as travel agents, it's going to be very helpful in analyzing all our customer data.
We do a lot of analysis and capture a lot of data of our own. But the thought of using that to forecast trends, forecast buying patterns, and also predict what our customers would want is of real interest.
We actually today have the tools to make you incredibly successful, whether it's rental cars or whether it's hotel bookings.
First of all, we started aggregating a lot of the content that was missing. Because as you know, on the airline side, you have 400 airlines. There's 500,000 hotels out there. Historically, the GDS had about 100,000 of those. So that's been part of it. But we also focused very much on building the trust in that content.
SmartPoint really is a kind of evolutionary product. It's like blending the best of green screen with the excitement of graphics and really being able to deliver rich content in a way that helps the airlines position and sell their products and solutions effectively, but at the same time meets the needs of the traditional agents that love the power of Cryptic.
And I think you're going to be really, really excited about where we're taking SmartPoint and how it's going to enable you to be able to sell at the next level.
We have to try to upsell and offer our customers more products, and SmartPoint is there, I think, really important.
Travelport's merchandising platform is a platform that has been designed over the last couple of years to cope with the changes that have been going on within the airline industry. What this does is it brings rich information at the point of sale to the agent at the time of booking. This is going to change the face of the GDS forever.
So Xavier chose to partner up with Travelport because you are actually way ahead of the rest of the market.
The richness of the Travelport platform is unequaled. And what they did with the development of the merchandising platform, they allowed us, and I guess also many other low-cost carriers to come, to have the best of both worlds, to harmonize the low-cost model and the quality of distribution on the other side as well.
As airlines try to become more like retailers, this is really a great solution for them. And by combining the Travelport merchandising platform for the airlines with our ViewTrip and SmartPoint products for the agencies and travelers, we're actually able to deliver an end-to-end solution.
What we've seen is that Travelport is ahead of the competition, especially when it comes to merchandising. I haven't seen that with the competition. They've made it very clear in during the Evolve that this is going to change the market. It's going to change the market dynamics, and I believe that's true.
The product showcase is something different. We're always looking to evolve the Evolve format based upon what our customers are telling us. We heard that customers want to learn more about products, and this is their opportunity to really put some of the solutions they've heard about in the last day and a half through their paces. Open Platform in particular is quite important in this showcase because the philosophy behind Open Platform was to really create an ecosystem which would allow developers to come together to innovate and develop next generation travel tools and apps.
Evolve helps us to enhance our own products and enhance our thinking as well. You know, many times not just about the, you know, the development, just about understanding what's going on in the marketplace, what are the trends, what people want, and in order to be responsive to our common customers.
We've been using Enet for 2 years now, and it helped us automate our processes, payments and reconciliation.
Some of the products were actually so interesting that we'd like to actually engage and become a beta partner or work with them to develop them further.
2014 is going to be a really great year for us at Travelport, and I think that the products that we're delivering this year are going to be some of the best we've ever delivered.
We're going to offer more, we're going to offer better products, better functionality, and it's going to be an entirely different offering tomorrow versus what we've had today. Our vision is to become the leading provider of informed travel choice.
I would hardly recommend for people on the supply side and on the vendor side to come to these kinds of Travelport events, because it's so important to meet counterparts from other parts of the business.
We need to evolve all the time to get together and exchange ideas.